Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another BK Reacts video. And today, some big news has came out of the NFL as the Las Vegas Raiders. The Las Vegas Raiders have released Damon Arnette, and this is crazy. I mean, shoot, this dude, I obviously talked about him. You know, I didn't think he was going to play, but he ended up just getting simply cut today due to him making death threats and guns on TikTok, and obviously. Now, could the New York Giants sign him? Maybe. We have had some secondary trouble, which is surprising considering we're supposed to have one of the best in the NFL, but we've just not been doing great. But, I mean, Damon Arnette, you know, this dude, he's honestly, like, the Raiders have just honestly just had so many problems over the last week. Oh, last month. I mean, shoot, Gruden, Ruggs, and Arnette all gone now. I mean, that's kind of insane. Like, Raiders are looking lost, especially after losing to the Giants. And as a Giants fan, I'm probably going to say this. The New York Giants are not a great team, and the Raiders are supposed to be one of the best teams in the NFL. And now, after losing the Giants and losing two good players for them, it's looking like their season is over. The AFC West is a tough division, man. And you got the Chiefs, you got the Broncos, you got the Chargers. All three very solid teams. I think the Chargers are gonna, end up pulling out the division. This is absolutely ridiculous. I mean, I think the Raiders season is over. I'm sticking to that prediction. The Raiders season is over. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, like, share. Peace.